Good evening, I'm Dr. Stuart Bailey. I work for the Atomic Energy Authority. I've worked for the AEE for 10 years, three of which I spent at AEE Winfrith near Dorset. I'm joined by my colleagues, Dr. Middleton and Dr. Dalby, both of which are my junior. At about 2:30 this afternoon, July 4th, the power station at Lower Brandon suffered a widespread system failure. All the reactors online, only one is currently operating. The plant is currently running on backup power, with staff attempting to remedy the problem. The amount of radiation measured, have been dispatched to Lower Brentham to take radiation readings. We urge the citizens of West Minnesota to stay in their homes until the state of emergency is lifted or an order to evacuate is given. And thank you.